I guess I always imagined the hardest part of being a vampire was keeping that thing as a secret, but yes, the hardest part is keeping it. You know, with the fire.